Hey y'all, it's Chrissy Key Rollins here, and I just had another little something on my heart. So this morning, I was having one of those mornings, and I don't know if any of you business owners out there can relate to this. I'm guessing that you can. But I had one of those mornings where I was like, what am I doing? What am I doing? And is what I'm doing even making a difference? Is it mattering? And I realized that part of the reason I was feeling this way is because my engagement has been at a very, very low level with some of the most awesome trainings that I have been putting out there in some of my communities. And I realized that I had to stop and ask myself, like, what am I doing this for? Am I doing this so that I can get a whole bunch of views? Am I doing this so I can get a whole bunch of comments and accolades? Am I doing this to get something in return? And pretty quickly I realized, no, that's not what I'm doing this for. I'm doing this because I have a message on my heart. I'm doing this because something has profoundly impacted my life and I can't shut up in sharing it with other people. That's what I'm doing this for. So if I'm feeling like, what am I doing? There's a good chance that I am just empathing, feeling, and emoting what it is that is happening around the world. And that is just a reminder that it's time for me to move forward. It's time for me to continue the journey. Now, this is my 12th year in business, so I've learned this thought, what the heck am I doing? What am I doing all of this for? This is a regular thought that goes across entrepreneurs' minds on a regular basis. We just don't talk about this part because we don't want to show our vulnerabilities. But in truth, years back, a couple years ago, that kind of thought would have taken me out of the game entirely for my morning. I would have been crying. I would have been upset. I would have been reaching out to my best friends like, man, what am I doing all this for? I don't know. Am I a coach? Am I a healer? What am I doing? And there's nothing wrong with handling things that way. Nothing wrong with that at all. Except for I didn't find it to be very productive and I didn't find it to be the best use of my time, energy, and it really didn't line up with what I was most committed to. However, this morning, I was able to feel it. I knew it was not necessary for me to reach out because I knew that what I was feeling was just what was passing through. It's just a moment. It's just a reminder that there are other people out there that are feeling this way, that are doubtful about their journey. It is not a cue for me to quit what I'm doing. It's a sign for me to hop on a video and share this message and this experience with others. Because if you are sitting at home right now thinking to yourself this morning, what am I doing this for? Why am I even bothering? Nobody is showing up. I'm not making a difference. I'm never going to be able to, you know, attract the income, the clients, the customers that I really want to serve. If you're feeling this way, love yourself. Take a breath, be gentle, kind, and loving to yourself. Be gentle with yourself. Beloved, you have a noble heart. You want to make a big impact, and that is impressive. That is amazing. It is remarkable, and not everybody is acting on that, but you are. So recognize that. Recognize your desire to be someone who makes a big impact. That is noble and remarkable. You deserve your love more than you might realize in this moment. So regardless of what you're feeling, regardless if you think you're making a big impact or not, take a moment, take a breath, and remind yourself, all is indeed well. You are doing just fine. If you're not feeling it today, it's okay to take a break. Other people, like me, are gonna keep on moving forward so that you can have a break. It's okay. You don't have to show up every single day. Just show up consistently, more consistently than you don't, and you'll be able to tip those scales over into a new direction. So I wanna know, do you ever feel that way? Do you ever have those days where you're like, what am I doing? And how do you move past it? How do you get yourself back on track? Or what do you do in those moments? Do you take a nap? Do you call your best friend? Do you grab your journal? Do you go for a walk? What do you do? Do you force yourself to stay in the game? Do you force yourself to move forward anyway? Do you beat yourself up? What do you do? I wanna know. Be sure to subscribe to this channel because I'm going to be bringing a lot more 5-minute less little bite-sized videos for you talking about these really great subjects and sharing with you my best tips for shifting the power in the situation so you can keep moving forward and making the impact that you want to make in a way that feels good to you and to others. So if you're into this, subscribe, share, comment below. I want to know, how do you move forward whenever you feel like throwing in the towel? I want to know. See you tomorrow or the next time or the next time or the next time. Bye.